You wanna give me the best. You wanna give me the best that you have. Your grace, give me things I don't deserve. I didn't earn it. I think I'm worthless. Yeah. You took me from the bottom and told me I'm the head. I didn't give you nothing. You gave me love instead. I can't just keep in all this love.
So we have Motivational Monday, we have Transformational Tuesday, we have Wellness Wednesday, and then we have Fabulous Friday. And Fabulous Friday would be things that I would be doing with my family, whether that would be a dinner date with my husband and I, me spending time with my grandchildren, me spending time with my children. Hello guys, and welcome to my channel. My name is Deborah, and you are watching Simply Deborah. I hope and pray that you all are having a fantastic day. Today is Monday, and today we are calling this Motivational Monday. Yes, so this is my routine that I typically do. Although I'm videoing this on Saturday, this is my typical day of what I have, or my typical morning of what I do on Saturday mornings. I usually get up, give me something to eat for breakfast, and meditate on the word. Look at my phone, which I probably shouldn't do. I'm gonna have to learn how to do that. I see some people, and I don't know if that's just what they say, get up and do everything before they look at their phone. The first thing I do is look at my phone, and I probably need to get into a better habit, and I know I can. So yeah, I probably will work on that. So anywho, I need some water. Anywho, I am going to go ahead and get started on my cleaning. My daily routine on Saturday mornings usually consists of me getting up, cleaning up. I usually deal with my bedroom. From my bedroom, I go to my living room, to the bathroom, to the kitchen. So that is typically how I clean up. I work in a circle. So that is typically how I clean up. I hope this video is motivational for you. If you see me dancing, bopping to the beat, then that is because I am listening to music. Music usually helps me and motivate me to clean up. So whatever it is that you need to help motivate you to clean up, I hope this video and whatever else that you need to help motivate you, I hope that you can accomplish that. So I am going to go ahead and get started on my cleanup, because this is usually a 3 to 4 hour task. Yes. Excuse my attire. Again, I am just cleaning up my house, guys. And I am going to go ahead and get started, and I hope you enjoy this video. And I guess I will talk to you probably intermedia of this video. Yeah. Or at the end of this video. So, yeah. Like I said, you'll see me bopping to it. Because I'm getting ready to turn my music up, and I'm getting ready to get this house clean, guys. And I'll be back.
Thank you. already know what it is. Why you tripping, flipping out like I'm a chauvinist pig? Hoping that this could turn to what was never meant to be. I've been honest from the jump, you were chasing misery, living a lie. Should've picked a different guy. Heart emojis turned to tears in a blink of an eye. Said it was cool, we only in it for the fun of it. Rough sex, cuddling, nothing in public. Must have been extra rounds, make you wanna settle down. Used to bounce when we were done, now you wanna stick around. I get it, the dudes you used to don't move the way the malls do. Now you're stressing me, begging for me to call you. No, baby, I ain't gonna be able to do it. If I knew you catch feelings, I'd have never pursued it. But you let the pipe game put you under influence, and you lost the real one, baby girl, you blew it.
Queens that I ain't hit. Get played like Jacquees, so other mate don't trip. You don't do gymnastics, so please don't flip. Relationships are overrated, titles make them complicated. So I refuse to be obligated. I can't we relate if I'm not dedicated. Fatal attractions will only leave you devastated. That's why I hesitated. Cause I knew these back shots of how your feelings elevated. Now you all in love and you hella hated. Vibes became jaded, reason I skated. Cause I'm not in the X Games. Can't play checkers with a chess game. Chip off the old block if you knew my pops. Then there's no need to explain.
Okay guys, so I have finally finished cleaning up. Yay! Oh my God, I started at about 11 and it is, babe, what time is it?
3:15
and I'm just finishing. But of course I danced in the middle, I stopped, I did other things, tried to fix my camera because it seemed like things was happening. Like right now my battery is going blink, blink, blink. So it is getting ready to cut off. So before I go, I just wanted to show you guys the after math of it. So my hallway is clean. Living room is nice and clean. Okay. Everything has been wiped down with Pledge lemon flavor furniture polish. I use the Swifted for my hardwood floors, and then I went over it with the vacuum. And same as in my bedroom, I cleaned all the furniture down with lemon Pledge furniture polish, vacuumed the floor, went over it with my Swifter. I have on my bed my memory cards for my camera, and I'll have to move that. And then in that corner, I just have my makeup computer and stuff. And then up here is everything is wiped down. We just have the candle up there with a few pictures. And then that is my daughter's bedroom, won't go in there. And then the bathroom is nice and clean. Everything has been cleaned down. It smells so good in here. I still have my Christmas towels I have to get rid of. But other than that, everything is nice and clean, people. Everything is swept, mopped. Everything smells good. Refrigerator is cleaned out. Everything in here has been wiped down, wiped behind. Kitchen sink have been cleaned out. And everything is nice and clean. That's my husband. The refrigerator has been cleaned out. Everything has been wiped down in here. So, got a few groceries in here. I guess we're good for a minute, huh? Got meat in the freezer. I don't know what we're gonna eat tonight. Probably Fridays, as every Saturday. And then in here, I just vacuumed. I really didn't clean up. I need to clean up my paperwork in here. And that being shred mail that has came.
So, hey man, they getting it.
Once. Okay, guys. So
let me show you the inside. I'll go higher than this in the basement.
Wow. So, guys, I finished cleaning up in here. Everything has been wiped down, wiped away. That's my husband on the counter. Table has been wiped down. Bathroom in here has been cleaned up. I have to put the rug down in there, but everything has been mopped, swept, nice and clean.
I got to show you this one.
So, guys, I am going to go ahead and close out this video. If this is your first time here, I hope you will stay. I hope you will become a part of the family. And please do me a favor, go ahead and hit that little red subscribe button right down below. If you are returning, thank you so much for returning. I so greatly appreciate it. I'm gonna close out this video and I will probably come to you in another one. I'm actually gonna go and take my bath, and I think I'm gonna run to Home Goods and just walk around. But I am gonna go and just sightsee. It's good sometimes just to get out the house and just walk around and just, who knows, I might buy something. We'll see. But I just want to get out the house for a little while. I've been here all day cleaning up, and so now I'm gonna get a bath and put on some clothes, and I will come back to you all later. So I hope and pray that you all have a wonderful Saturday, or actually Monday, because this will be Monday. So I hope and pray you all have a wonderful Monday, and I will talk to you all in my next one. Until then, love, peace, and happiness always. Mwah. Always, always, always live your best life, and I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.